Spacecraft tales of new dimensions in time and space. These are stories of the future. Adventures in which you'll live in a million could-be years of...
Out my window, and there was a farmer's field. Slow-moving figure was walking. It looked more like a beast than a human. It was night now, and I was scared. So I ran to my room to get a flashlight. But there was a figure in the middle of my room.